Come on. Bandicoot.
Ah!
Master Cortex said, give the 20 crystals you've collected to me!
Cortex? And what about the Cortex Vortex? It's still up there.
Crash! Coco! Stole the pretty crystals! Tiny, take them back! In Gladiator Arena!
Yeah.
Gone and done it. Them crystals are mine. Break out the butter. I'm gonna make toast.
Little vermin are way too stupid to understand what you're getting yourselves into. This time, you've done it! Now you're on my time, you little skunk! Give me the crystal!
So, you want to go a few rounds? When this is over, we'll see who is obsolete.
I'm sorry. This is the part where I'm supposed to be angry, full of rage, incensed beyond belief. Once again, you have outsmarted and outspun my best henchmen. I should be rather upset, shouldn't I?
And in fact, we're furious! But it seems you have overlooked one small detail, you little orange delivery boy. Now that you have gathered all the crystals, all we have to do is take them from you! Crash Bandicoot, for the last time, give the crystals to me!
Again, this is not fair. Maybe I should retire to a nice big beach with a nice big drink and a woman with nice big bags of ice for my head.
It's not over, Bandicoot. There are still the gems. We still have a chance to triumph.